artificial intelligence, AI, and machine learning, ML, are rapidly evolving, especially in the field of generative AI. Generative AI allows machines to produce content based on human input, which opens a wide range of possibilities that were not available even a few months ago. If you're a developer, you might want to incorporate new AI capabilities in your applications or use them to improve productivity. If you are a data scientist, you might want to train a machine learning model with your own data to solve a business problem. If you are a machine learning engineer, you might want to build an ML pipeline and deploy it to production. Even if you are not an AI professional, you might be curious about cutting-edge advancements such as generative AI and how they can spark new business ideas. If you are any of these people, we have a course for you. Introduction to AI and Machine Learning on Google Cloud. I'm Dr. Joanna Long, an AI and machine learning educator at Google Cloud. I was a college professor for 15 years, and I'm passionate about making complex concepts simple so everyone can understand and use AI. I'm here to help you embark on the learning journey and succeed in this course. So what is this course about? This course presents a toolbox. You begin with the AI foundation layer, where you learn about cloud essentials like compute, storage, and network, and data tools such as data pipelines and data analytics. These tools help you start your journey from data to AI. You then move on to the AI development layer, where you explore different options to build a machine learning project, including out-of-the-box solutions, low-code or no-code, and DIY, do-it-yourself. You also walk through the workflow to train and serve a machine learning model using Vertex AI, the AI development platform provided by Google Cloud. Finally, you are introduced to generative AI, and you learn how generative AI empowers the AI development and the AI solutions layer. After completing this course, you will be able to recognize the data to AI technologies and tools offered by Google Cloud. Leverage generative AI capabilities in applications. Choose between different options to develop an AI project on Google Cloud, and build machine learning models end-to-end using Vertex AI. How can you succeed in this course? Here are some suggestions. Write down 3 keywords after each lesson, lab and module. These keywords can be points you learned, use cases to apply, and new business ideas. Look at the list and see how the terms relate to each other. You can then draw lines to connect the terms or group them together in a way that makes sense to you. This practice will strengthen your understanding of the concepts. Apply what you learned to your own work. This is the best way to develop your skills as an AI practitioner. The evolution and the capabilities of AI are fascinating. As you learn more about this technology, you are better prepared to meet the challenges of today and tomorrow. Let's get started.